After having earlier completed a highly successful red stag hunt with Four Season Safaris, hunting with Shane Johnson, Larry was assigned to Shane's top guide, Jim Gibson, to continue his hunt for chamois and tar.
Talked to Jim about doing a chamois and tar hunt using a helicopter.
Quite often we will use a helicopter early season because they're so difficult to find, you know. They haven't started roaming yet mid-April, so it's a very good option, you know. And it's very exciting stuff using the helicopter. It's fast-paced. It's like nothing else you'll ever experience, you know. The scenery you'll be seeing in the Southern Alps and behind us here is to be honest, most New Zealanders have never seen it.
We knew we didn't have a whole lot of time. We had like a day or two, maybe 2 days total to do the helicopter hunt. But again, the weather is so variable here, and you're totally dependent on what the weather does. To set it up, we went to Mount Hutt Helicopters and visited with their pilot and looked at the machine and learned about what the things that you do and how to get in, how to get out. Left foot here.
Yeah, well, and then, from here, that's right.
And then in like so, and you can push off of this right here.
There you go.
To get in.
Everyone's different. I guess it comes down to how long your legs are, Larry.
Well, this looks pretty good right here.
Yep.